One Flint woman is now sharing her passion to end the ongoing crime and violence in the city of Flint, and she says she believes it starts with the city's youngest citizens. NBC 25's Brittany Shannon joining us now live with a resource that could make a big difference.
Well, violence is a growing and very present problem in Flint, but one woman hopes that this book could make all the difference. It sends a message of nonviolence, and the author even shares from personal experience.
Sharon Sadler accessorizes with a smile despite a traumatic past experience.
To look down the barrel of a gun and wonder if you're going to breathe your last breath.
A life-altering situation that took the 34-year educator 2 years to work through. But in the process, it moved something inside her.
It stirred up a passion in me to say, I want to help young people understand that this is not the way.
Instead of using their hands for violence, Sharon wants young people to open her new book called Huyo, or Hold Up Your Own End.
If they understand that there is a progression of violence, they can recognize it and do something about it.
Violence is a word that Flint knows all too well, already tallying 62 homicides so far this year. For law enforcement, it's hard to keep up.
It's overwhelming, the workload. Just because, it limits your time and attention on each case.
But Sharon hopes to change all that.
If you put the solution in the hands of the person that you are trying to help the most, it makes a difference.
A difference accomplished by opening this book and closing the chapter on a violent Flint past.
You can pick up your copy of the book in downtown Flint at Pages. It cost is $17.76 to commemorate the signing of the Declaration of Independence. Back to you.